Begin by finding a comfortable position for your body. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. Let yourself get comfortable. And relax your body, gently inviting your muscles to loosen and let go of tension. And if you'd like, you can bring a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just take a moment to feel what that feels like. Be comfortable and relaxed with a gentle, easy smile on your face. Whatever degree that's pleasant for you. Let yourself really enjoy that. Begin by saying some loving, sweet, kind words to yourself. Whatever would be sweet for you to hear from yourself. Tell yourself that. I love you so much. I'm so proud of you. I know you can do it. Tell yourself anything that would be loving to hear. Bring to mind your easy to love person or animal. whoever that is for you. Cultivate love for them in a way that's familiar and joyful for you. You know yourself best. Whatever extent you feel love in your heart, as you cultivate it for your easy to love person or animal. Again, notice that and really enjoy it. Savor the love, any kind of pleasurable experience that arises in your body. You are connected to a felt sense of love in your heart, your easy to love person or animal. See if you can amp that love up. There's any way you can turn it up to 11. Let the love flow. Very good. Now, set that aside and see if you can connect to a sense that the universe itself is love. That we are surrounded by love. As if we were swimming in a vast ocean or a beautiful swimming pool. Everything you see, everything you hear, everything you feel, somehow love. You're swimming in love. Let yourself connect to that in whatever way seems best. You might be able to visualize it or tell yourself about it. Maybe you can even feel it directly. What would that be like? You were swimming in a vast ocean of love. Let yourself explore. Let yourself swim in this vast ocean of love. Here, it's not that you need to create love or generate it or fabricate it. Love is everywhere you look. Love is everywhere you go. Everything is love. It's already here. You can connect to this felt sense of love surrounding you in your body. Really sink into that. Deepening into that experience and really enjoying it. If you find that it's difficult to connect to this, see if there's something else you can try. Perhaps a new visualization or new perspective on how to connect to this. Feel free to be creative and playful to try something new. Or even just to practice another way of cultivating love that you're familiar with. It's always okay to change gears. However you do it, steer towards love. Steer towards love. Very good. Now, take a moment to consider if there's any way that this love that you've cultivated might like to manifest in the world as an act of kindness. Is there anything that your heart is calling you towards would feel good for you and be beneficial for others? Anything comes to mind and to heart. Set the intention to act on that intention. Follow through and bring that love into the world. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.